The oil and gas industry is under siege. For starters, the evolving geopolitical developments in Europe, the ongoing war in Ukraine, the COVID-19 pandemic, which is still with us, and inflationary pressures across the globe have come together in a perfect storm that is causing significant volatility and uncertainty in the commodity markets in general, more importantly, in the world of energy.
Us in Nigeria, fossil fuel will always have a share in our energy mix.